Hi, I'm Kung Jaadee, and I'm standing here beside the Lost Lagoon, which is a name that was created by Pauline Johnson, the Mohawk poet, and it was confirmed by Vancouver Parks in 1922. So the Squamish name of this area is Chakwaletch.